I'm going to the river and I'll see what's there, what's happening, and I will decide what to do next. But today, wildlife. As I told you in my first vlog where I did wildlife photography of ducks, today's situation is that roe deer are the animals which I love to photograph, but since it's winter and a lot of people are in the field, it's very difficult to photograph them. And because of that reason, I have to search for another wildlife. And as I told you in my previous video, you can do wildlife photography wherever you are. It doesn't depend on whether you are from the city or from village. You have to search, and when you search, you will find wildlife, even in the city. Because of the situation of coronavirus, many people are in nature now, and they are in places where they didn't used to be. So the animals are starting to behave differently, like it was a year ago or 2 years ago, and that's a challenge for wildlife photographers, you know, because you have to start searching more your location where you could find animals before are now booked, and there is a lot of people, so no animals will appear there, and you have to search and go hiking, find new places, new locations. So yeah, that's a kind of challenge. But if you are in need to photograph something, you go to river like me and you find their wildlife, for example ducks or different kind of birds which are here for winter. And now I'm searching for some wildlife near the river. As you can see, here are the tracks of ducks, but the ducks aren't here. So let's move on. The ducks are there. the ducks were swimming here around, but definitely I can show you my pictures which I got. The snow is falling everywhere and the icebergs are swimming on the river. They are making noise, so every time I think it's a duck, but it's just ice. Yeah, it's very beautiful here, very calm atmosphere. You just hear the sound of calm water and the sun shining. I'm quite hot now, but after the sun sets it will be really cold, so better be hot than cold, I think. Yeah. Can you hear the ducks? They're still there. I thought they are gone because some of them swam just around, but they are definitely there on little island, so maybe I will go there and check what's going on there. But I will wait here for a couple of minutes and see what's happening. Okay, guys, so that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this short video. And now go and search for wildlife where you live. Bye.